However you feel about Taylor Swift, you can't deny the woman knows how to put a smile on a fan's face. Swift has been on a bit of a social media hiatus following a remarkably rough year, see Kim and Kanye feud, Calvin Harris breakup, Tom Hiddleston breakup, etc. The I Don't Wanna Live Forever singer hasn't tweeted since January, and has shared only one Instagram post in the last 2.5 months. But Swift did resurface briefly over the weekend to congratulate longtime fan Ashley Silvers on her college graduation. Silvers, who has reportedly seen Swift in concert 8 times, invited her idol to celebrate her graduation from the University of Central Florida. Though Swift could not make it to the party, she did send a pretty bomb bouquet and card. "Hi love, I'm so sad that I can't make it to your graduation party," Swift wrote in the note. The New York theme, the photo booth, it being on the 13th, that's my kind of party. I'm so proud of you, your hard work and dedication, your excitement and ambition, she added. I'm very lucky that a girl like you cares about me. No, we're not crying. We've just got something in our eye. Silvers shared her gratitude with an Instagram post. Thank you at Taylor Swift for the gorgeous flowers, beautiful card, and 8 years of amazing memories, Silvers wrote. Love you. So happy for you, Ashley. Now that you and T.Swift are BFFs, maybe you could ask her when the next album is due? No pressure.